Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Barrhaven real estate market. And if you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you every 30 days. So in terms of October 2023, we had 82 sales in Barrhaven, which was almost the same as last year at 85. The average overall price of all types of housing stock was, call it $612,000. And that was a decline of a little over 9% compared to October of last year. Now, breaking it out into residential and condo, so for residential freehold properties, the average price was $649,000, down 7% over last year. And the condos in Barrhaven, the average price there is $411,000, and that's a slight increase of about 1%. And in terms of how long it's taking them to sell, they were selling a little bit faster in just 22 days. Thank you for watching.